to remove the heatsink from units with a heatsink secured with screws. First, remove the side cover, the optical drive, the front bezel, the drive's cage, and the fan duct. Detach the heatsink connector to the motherboard. Loosen the four captured Torx 15 screws for the heatsink, and gently pull the heatsink and cooler fan assembly out of the PC. If you are replacing the heatsink or cooler fan, use a Phillips No. 2 screwdriver with a very slender barrel to detach the four Phillips No. 2 screws that secure the cooler fan to the heatsink. Pull the cooler fan off of the heatsink. To install a new cooler fan or heatsink, place the cooler fan onto the heatsink. Use the slender-barreled screwdriver to secure the cooler fan to the heatsink with four Phillips No. 2 screws. Before replacing the heatsink assembly into the system, first clean off the old thermal grease from the microprocessor. Clean the grease from the heatsink if you are replacing the same heatsink into the system. Apply new thermal grease or a thermal pad to the microprocessor. Align the four screws of the heatsink over the four screw holes on the motherboard with the connector aligned toward the top of the unit. Tighten the four Torx 15 heatsink screws. Replace the heatsink connector to the motherboard.